morning. Buenos días. I like to hear that. This is a good day for us, right? I'm Luz Rivas, proud to represent the East San Fernando Valley and the State Assembly. I'm your assembly member. I also represent the City of San Fernando. And, you know, thank you all for joining me today. I see a lot of mental health advocates here, and we're here to celebrate the $1 million state investment for El Centro de Amistad.